So months of saving gems. Finally, we can roll on all these limited units. Still have my selected. Still saving it just in case. But yeah, we're gonna roll for Juna first. After that, Burp and Micella, because I need a hit gem for win really badly. And then it's probably gonna be between these two, depending how the previous two summons go. But yeah, we're just going for one copy. Hopefully, we get it soon. Also, no music because Crystaria music gets copyrighted on YouTube. So, you know, if I don't see the SSR right away, I think I'm just gonna skip because we do have a lot of gems, and I don't want this to be a long session. All right, we're gonna SSR. Come on, June! Get in here! Only one. No, it's gonna be the last one, isn't it? Oh, oh boy! Ah! Well, it is a summer unit. I would have preferred Summer Colette though. But, I will take a dupe of Reed, I guess. Oh, yeah, I need to check if Aegis is in the banner too. Oh, we got baited there. Mille. I don't know if I need copies of Mille anymore. Let me check something. I wanna see if Summer Aegis isn't here. Oh, he is. Wow. Okay. Well, if we can get a copy of him too, that would be nice, but not really too worried about him. Ah, come on. Yeah, if I don't see this, sorry, I'm just gonna skip. Oh, what did we get? I see the new. Oh, Orwin. Yeah, I keep getting baited. Well, I guess I have Orwin now. Alright, SSR. Can we get a double SSR though? Yes! All right, that didn't take long. That didn't take long at all. Perfect. Oh, Yune. They didn't pull like a Nono with her. She's actually wearing the swimsuit.
Flawless victory.
Good shit. Alright, that's all we needed. I only needed one copy. We can move on to the next banners. So next on the lineup is Burp Micella. Hopefully we get her soon, because I really want the others too. Ah, that's no SSR, right? No. Same rules here. I'm just gonna skip if I don't see the SSR. Wow, these are looking very mean rolls so far. Man, Mistela, be nice. Oh my god. These are very mean rolls so far. Alright, this one is guaranteed though. Guaranteed SSR. Give me more than one. Do it. Ah, damn. Alright. As long as it's her, we're still good. No, Rita. Damn. I don't even remember if my Rita is maxed out or not. I don't think she is. But, that's pretty bad. One cycle, only one SSR. Come on, Mistela, don't troll. We have enough gems for two pities, though. So getting Yuna pretty early actually was pretty good. So at least I'm guaranteed to get two of the limited units. Oh. Hey, Aspella. Asbel and Cherry in the same pool. I'll take that though. Asbel is still decent unit. Alright, SSR again. Good. Let's keep this up. As long as we get SSR on all the multis, it's still a good multi. Yo, two? Two though? Can this be Mistela? Ah, Conway. The prodigal son has come back to me. Ah, shit. I didn't think it was going to the rainbow. Nah, Zelos! God damn it. Wrong wind unit. The seaman himself. Alright, Conway is nice though. What does your stone do? I forgot. Oh. Yeah, that's not that useful. And Celos was over name, right? Yeah. Ah, no SSR. Oh, you know the rules, we skip. Alright, this one is guaranteed, so we're not skipping this one. Even if it's a fake out. Come on. More than one, more than one. Oh, that's a very mean one. No fake out. No fake out. Alright, Nana, help me. Let it be Mistela. Nah! Oh my god, Mistela. Why? Why are you taking so long to come out? Ah, that's two cycles already. Not looking good. No SSR we skip. Oh, and it was tier 2. Oh, I would have gotten excited for that one, actually. I will take a tier. I need more copies of her. That was a pretty good multi for the first one, actually. A lot of SRs in there, too. Okay. Okay, Micella, come on. Stop playing hard to get! God damn it. I think Luger's stone is maxed out now too. delete Kresnix. Oh no, SSR. Skip. Ah shit. We're gonna make it to the fourth cycle at this rate. Not a fan. Not a fan, we still need to get Fire Kaneda and Earth Vicious too. Whoa! What is this roll? Okay, one of these has to be Micella, come on. Oh baby, a triple. Come on. One of these has to be Micella. And not the regular one. Oh, who? Oh, Pharah. Ooh. I can use more copies of her too. No, Chris, why? I don't need copies of you. Come on, Micella. No. How can a multi be so lucky and so unlucky at the same time? Man. We're on the fourth cycle now, I think, right? Let me check real quick.
So you get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!
Mm-hmm. We got nothing. Yeah, we still need to do one more cycle. Alright. That's pretty good. I mean, that's pretty bad. I thought the Juna luck was gonna help us here, but apparently not. At this rate, we're gonna go to pity. No SSR, we skip. Yeah, one more cycle plus one. Alright, SSR. Alright, come on, Micella. No! Oh my god. Sorry, get the fuck out of here. Nobody wants you. Your water ult is pretty trash too. Oh boy, no SSR again. We skip. Alright, well, Micella took us to pity. Unfortunate. Because even if I get her here, I'm probably still gonna do one more multi for the pity anyway. So that was unfortunate. Hopefully Kaneda and Beaches will treat us better. Oh, we got baited. Misele? Not quite. Right element, wrong person. I think that's the last bell that I needed for her to be max awakened though. Ah! Shadow, please, take your waifu. I don't want her. Well, Misela took us all the way to pity. Oof. I'm just keeping. I'm just keeping. Alright, well. That went as bad as I was expecting one of these to go. So. Hopefully Kaneda and Beaches will be nicer.
And they were never heard from again.
Man. That feeling when the regular banner was more generous than the fucking step up banner. I got Yuna super fast. Who was the person I was more worried about, because that the PT for regular banners is like 50k gems. So it definitely would have been more painful to go all the way to PT on that one. And to burn my gems. Don't forget about those. Rest in peace, my gems, man. Alright, who are we rolling for next? I mean, if I wanted to go for character, it would be Vicious first. But if we go for meta, it's definitely Kaneda first. Oh man. Let's try Kaneda first, I guess. Kaneda has more longevity because he's really strong. Well, Beaches, it's just okay. Alright, let's see if Kaneda is a good boy and decides to show up soon. No, Kanono, stop! Don't troll me on this banner too. No. Come on, Kaneda, show up before the 42,000s, please. Oh man. This is gonna be rough. No SSR, we skip. Yeah, I had a bit over 100k. Months of saving. And they're all going down the drain. It's worth it though, all of these units are pretty good, so. But, oh man, I don't think I'm gonna have enough. That's the problem. Thankfully, there is still quite a bit of the month left for the banners to go, so. I can still technically get the last limited unit anyway. Ooh, I will take that one though. That's the last Christmas Mila I needed. Okay, I will take this Mila. Not the other one. This Mila is good. No SSR, we skip. If Kanata is not playing nice so far. No SSR, we skip. That's a lot of SRs though. Sheesh. Oh no. Don't do this to me, game. Come on. At least give me SSRs. Fuck, we're already on this at the end of the second cycle. This is so painful. I forget how awful Crystoria's raids are. It's been months since last time I rolled, so. Oh no, another Rokuro? Fuck. Actually, no, it hasn't been months. I guess I did roll for Summer Colette and got her kinda pretty fast. I don't need more Rokuros though! Because I'm probably gonna select the School Ludger as my hit gen. Alright, Kanata, come on. Show up on this one. Do it. Yes! There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Only two cycles. Alright. He was a good boy. He spared me having to go all the way in. Alright, unfortunately, we don't have enough gems to go all the way to PD for Vicious. So, we're gonna have to still get lucky here. Otherwise, I mean, I can probably still get enough gems by the end of the month to get to PD. I mean, I would like to get him right now, you know. Not have to go to PD. Will 30k be enough? That's a bad start. Yeah, Vicious is a bad boy. He's gonna make me go all the way to PD.
Flawless victory.
The start of this cycle is not looking too good either. Oh boy. Oh boy. Anana. Anana. Alright, give me more than one at least. Oof. Ludger, stop! Stop showing up! Delete Kresnix. Alright, SSR. Come on, bitches. Don't play hard to get. Don't be like Micele.
Hmm.
See, normally I wouldn't mind Halloween still, but my Halloween still is already maxed out. So, well, I mean, I guess this is a stone I can just... I can just exchange at this point. Because I think his her stone is not that bad, right? I mean, it's not that good, right? Yeah, it's just defense. Yeah, that's an easy... That's an easy conversion right there. Oh no, we're getting low, we're getting low though. This is not... Not looking good. I mean, I guess we did get Kanata at the end of the second cycle, so... Ah, no SSR again. He's... You know, Mycela took me all the way to Pity, but at least I got a bunch of SSRs while going for her. Beatrice, on the other hand, he's just consuming. He's consuming and not giving anything. He's giving me the bare minimum too. Oh no. Oh no, that's the wrong vicious. Oh no. Wrong one. See, I knew that was gonna happen on one of these three. Thought I was gonna get the wrong one. Oh my god. That's unfortunate. Alright, we'll have enough for one more cycle pretty much. And then I'm gonna have to go get more gems.
And they were never heard from again.
I guess I still need to finish the tower. There's gonna be story mode releasing next week. Next week? No, in 2 weeks. The tower resets at the middle of the month too, so that's another. Yeah, I can actually get enough for getting to PD. Between story and completing the tower twice, that's enough. Still, don't make me go to PT, please! Oh no, it's the bait cannon. I guess I can start building a second summer cannon stone. Actually, that wouldn't be that bad considering Mycela kinda needs over limit too. And I'm definitely not maxing out her stone anytime soon. Alright, three more multis. Oh, actually, I still have to do Transcendent Battle too, so there is more gems there. Yeah, I can definitely get enough for the PD. But not right now, that's for sure. Yes. Okay. All right, good. Good.
You win!
We did it, boys. It took almost all our gems, but we got all four units. That's still pretty lucky for Crestoria standards, if I'm being honest.
Success!
Like, this game could have easily cheated on me and just made me only get 2 units. should I go all the way to the end of the cycle? Or should I start saving? I guess I will hold on to the gems, because we still don't know if they're gonna do anything else. For all we know, who knows, Orwin is gonna get like a surprise banner out of nowhere. And it's gonna be ridiculous. But yeah. Also, I just noticed, these banners don't show the MAs. Unlike the premium summons. Fucking Yuna with the... Is that a clamp? She's using the mermaid clamp. Alright. I guess I'm not gonna roll my tickets. I've been saving my tickets. But I don't think I need to roll them right now, so... Yeah! That's gonna be it for the rolls, guys. Happy that we got all four, at least.